the support that I need to keep doing the incredible work that my office is doing.
These gentlemen who put this together were here for me from the very beginning, as were so many of you in this room. So what can I say but thank you? I can't believe it's 4 years later. I want to acknowledge Anna Kaplan is here, our elected state senator. Republicans shut your ears, trying to get more Republicans elected. We're working hard with our law enforcement partners. We're doing it. We're smart on crime. MS-13, which I spent a lot of time talking about today, is pretty much neutralized. We've had zero MS-13 homicides in this county since January of this year, only one last year, compared to about 35% in 2017. So again, we put all resources to bear. And that's what you get when you get an experienced prosecutor. He knows how to pivot, he knows how to tackle a problem, he knows how to work together with other people, and make sure that we neutralize this threat to our community. Heroin, the same thing. It's still a big problem, but ODs in Nassau County over the last 2 years are down 25%. And that's